The search continues for a Kansas City firefighter missing after a boating accident on Longview Lake.
KMBC 9's Justin Robinson is live at the scene where the search began last evening. Justin?
And the search continues this morning. We're joined right now with Kansas City Fire Department's Joe Vitale with the latest information on exactly where you guys are at the search. We've seen about three boats going up and down the water throughout the night. We understand two of the boats are with the Kansas City Fire Department.
That's correct. We have two of our boats out here along with the State Water Patrol. We do believe we're in the correct vicinity. It's just a matter of pinpointing at this point in time with the side sonar.
And the scanners are going down looking for pinpoints, and then divers will be here soon to go in the water?
That is correct. State Water Patrol has divers en route. The regional canine unit actually has, they have dogs that they're bringing in that they're able to, from the boat itself, detect scent of where someone may be from their scent floating to the surface of the water. So we're awaiting the arrival of them as well.
And people may not realize how big Longview Lake is. It's a big area. How are you even trying to pinpoint the area for the search?
Well, with the lake and the way the currents run, anybody who goes down in the water here, it's presumed that they go, in essence, really close to where they were last seen on the surface. So they're able to pinpoint the location by where they were last spotted. So now it's just a matter of getting in even closer.